So this is 1.7 for Structural Theory 1, Chapter 1. So yung structural stability and determinacy. Okay? So ano nito, objective ng ano na to, ng topic na to. Is to familiarize the number of reactions, unknown forces and internal forces in a structure. So the practice in determining the determinacy of structure using reactions, internal forces and equations of equilibrium. And to know the difference between determinate and indeterminate structure, to examine the stability of the structure, and also to know the importance of determining the stability and determinacy in a building, in building a structure. Okay? So, structural analysis of every structure in status of rigid bodies is only for equilibrium condition lamang. Okay? So, kasi, lahat ng mga nandun is statically determined structure. So, dito, i-determine muna natin kung determinate ba siya, indeterminate, or unstable. So, determinacy. So, ito, letter A, determinacy. So, for trusses and frames, para ma-determine natin yung determinacy ng ating structure, gagamit tayong equation na U is equal to E. Okay? Tapos, para ma-determine yung degree or I of indeterminacy, I is equals to U minus E. Okay? So ngayon, sa ibang ano libro, mayroon pang ibang hiwalay ang ginagamit na equation or formula para sa frames and truss. Pero sa atin dito, isa na lang. U is equals to E. Okay? Sa beams naman and pin connected structure sa ibang libro ganito rin siya. R is equals to 3N. So para makuha yung degree of indeterminacy ay R minus 3N. Okay? So, ano yung U? U is the number of unknowns. Okay? This includes external reaction and the internal forces of member. Okay? And what is E? E is the number of equations needed in the structure. This includes the equations to be used in every connection. Okay? Or in every analysis. So, R is the number of reaction, external and internal reaction of the supports. N is the number of members in the structure. Ibig sabihin ng 3 dito sa N, ay sa 3, sa beams and pin connected structure, lahat daw na members nila is gagamit ng 3 equations. Okay? And I is the degree of indeterminacy. Okay? So, ito, mag-analysis for truss tayo. Mag-analyze tayo. Okay? So, hindi, bago pala yun. Ano bang ibig sabihin ng statically determinate? Kapag sinabi ng statically determinate, a structure is consisted the number of unknowns, the number of unknowns is equal to the number of equations. So, kapag equal sila, ibig sabihin balance. Kaya gagamit tayo ng equilibrium condition sa ano, sa statically determinate structures. Kapag sinabi natin statically indeterminate, the number of unknowns is greater than the number of equations. Ibig sabihin, hindi natin kayang ano, hindi balance, okay? Hindi balance yung unknown and equation. Ibig sabihin, hindi tayo gagamit ng equilibrium condition. So, meron pa tayong ibang analysis na gagawin dun. Okay? And ang statically determinate natin is for structural theory 1. And yung statically indeterminate structure is a structural theory 2. Okay? Ito. So, if a structure is indeterminate, it is necessary to add equation to solve for the unknown reaction or forces. Okay? So, yun yung ano, statically indeterminate structure.